On Guan Yin's anniversary and birthdays, her spirit medium enters a trance state, allowing Guan Yin to take control of her body and speak through her mouth. Once a deity enters the medium, she is dressed in appropriate robes fitting her celestial office. After the deity has entered her medium, she pays respects to the Jade Emperor as he holds a higher rank in the celestial pantheon. And then turns to acknowledge the main deities represented on the altar at the far end of the temple. Guan Yin, known as a goddess of mercy, through the spirit medium's body, then offers profound advice and blessings to devotees. Once this process is completed, Guan Yin quietly returns to other realms, and the medium regains consciousness, but with no memory of the time that she spent in a trance state.